Üdv mindenkinek, folytatjuk. Tehát ő megy az őnél, hagytuk abba. Most megint vissza két én vásárolt. Így ez 420. Most már a forrásban hang is megvan. Ahogy látom, nem lehet megszerzíteni semmit. Nem lehet tovább jutni. Csíkig védődják! Na, ez hülyeség. Nem is tudom, hogy elmenjék. Itt volnánk, de nem tudom, hogy ez két inti. A viszont rá meg kiért, ezek szerint. Hát, melegküldetésig akkor ez is zárva lesz, akkor itt már nincs is több dolgom egyelőre. No, mi lesz ma? Akkor menjünk arra, ahová kéri. Nem erre. Vagy erre. Zonnyi. Sok. Ez közel volt. Gyorsabb! Anyárat! A kurva gyorsabb mindenki kész. A következő kulcs. Hol lehet az a vízköpő? Ott a vízköpő. Pofa be! Megvan a 20, de még nem tudok visszamenni. Lugas körre. Menjünk körbe-körbe, meg tudjuk, hogy van itt egy kicses láda. Kuta, hol vagy? Kuta! Kövess már! Megnézem, erre mi van. Kuta! Gyere már! A DJ-ret kell neked? Ne menj vissza! Hülye vagy! Normál gyógyító. Gyere már kuta. Egy tízes. Tűzzel vossa a kiegészítés. De nincs semmi, amivel egyesíthetném.
Rosalia, why didst thou leave me? You carved your name on my stony heart only to shatter it with the sledgehammer of your absence. Oh, hello. I wager you have never known a love truer and purer than mine. Oh, to get a glimpse of such love, even for just a second, would inflate my soul with delight. But when the
Szóval keresek egy feleséget, hogyha ki akarom nyitni, vagy... vagy küldjek neki csókot. Hát az hamarosan eljön annak az ideje. De az amíg egy darabig várnom kell. Jó, beszéljünk az apáttal.
Father, the sacred texts clearly say that only two monks may enter the cave. No one else.
I'll not send my only child into unknown dangers without any protection. I will find an escort, and that's the end of it.
Okay.
Ah, hello there, my child. I wonder... Brothers Levis. Let me take a look at you for a moment.
Hayden.
Quite imposing. But I can't send just anyone in there.
Quite impressive,
but... No, I think not. You look imposing, all right, but I can't entrust our community's survival to a complete stranger. Perhaps if you built up a reputation, I'd be more inclined to trust you. Yes,
Brookbridge
has been having a horrible time with bandits lately. Why don't you go to the tavern and see if you can do anything about them? That would be a good start.
The blessing must go forward if you're to find the pilgrim. You must gain the abbot's favor. Perhaps you can find a way to impress him in the town. Use your map to see where quests and jobs are. Your map can give you information about regions, points of interest, and much more. I suggest you look at your quests now. When you select a quest, it becomes your current objective. If you like, you can quickly travel to a next stage of your quest as well. Of course, quests are only one way of gaining renown. You could always marry into the village if you're feeling particularly adventurous. Once you find a quest you like the sound of, you can read about it and find out more.
Így már jó, ső.
I mean, right after I bought the deeds too. Blam! Down it goes! Come on, Barnum, old boy. You'll think of something. If there's one thing you can do, it's cogitate on your feet. Like Uncle Phineas used to say, if life hands you a collapsed bridge, make bridge lemonade. Yeah, perhaps some sort of flying engineers. They could go right over the bandits. Still couldn't pay them, though. Oh, fluffle buns! I'm sunk! Sunk, sunk, sunk! Pigskin and call me a sausage. Look who it is! It's me!
Barnum.
From Bowerstone, remember? You helped me with my picture-taking business. Not that it ever took off. Still gam puzzled about that one. Oh, it wasn't your fault. Anyway, that was a long time ago. Lots of exciting ventures since then. Look at you now! Grown up! A proper adventurer, too! I bet that sister of yours is very proud.
Me, I'm busted
right now, and it was all going so well. I made the deal of the century just the other day. This wonderfully strange fella sold me the bridge in Rookridge.
Oh, tak, oh, he...
Cost me every last piece of gold I had, but a thing like that pays for itself, what with all the trade tolls and everything. Only now, the valley thing's...
Széttört a híd.
And no one can get close enough to reconstructify it. Bandits, you see. Bunch of spruckless rotters. Probably saw them on your way here. Keep popping up all over the place, they do. You couldn't give them a proper scene, too, could you? For old time's sakes. Oh, I'd be positively ambidextrous if you would. You could even have me old thesaurus. I like that heart now, anyway.
Okay.
I'm ruined if my bridge doesn't get refilled. Won't be the first time, I can tell you. So you'll get rid of all the bandits in Rookridge? Wondrous! I knew I could count on you, old friend. Please be careful, though. These villains are a dangerous lot.
Oh, your ma.
I haven't had much luck, but with you on board, I know it will all turn out spiffy. That gold will be rolling in no time.
I was thinking of becoming a monk.
Yeah, master, that is. Na, megint ez a kibaszott grafikus hiba. Aztán muszátok meg. Fuck you. Azt, amit érdemeltetek, azt érdem, azt kaptál. Igen.
They call me Dash. Stupid. How could I run the guards before I was out of nappies?
What? Very careful.
The last idiot who tried to chase me went blue in the face and killed over.
And I'm going to kill
you. I could shoot your smug mug all day long. Sorry, scum. Got a dash.
Te vagy a sutyó, és megérdemled a halált.
Anyone see? Hold on! you just must. You'll be fine. Just head back.
Come back, te büdös szarvas! Come back, szarvas!
Take it easy on me, will ya?
Hogy dasba szúrtott a fasz! Ez nem volt fair! Előni a semmiből! Na végig egy időosító.
Wasting your time, you drowsy slug. Rook Ridge is mine. You know.
So, nem érdemel meg, hogy éljél.
Can't hide from me. You haven't killed us all yet. Don't be selfish now. I want some action too. Get those guns back inside and keep fighting.
For you, anything? Nincs is lehet csinálni. Na megint megsérül, bazd meg. De igen, lehetsz halt.
Get lost, you damn dog! Go chase a chain of sausages, you vicious mutt.
Ezt nagyon megérdemelted.
Your actions continue to shape the world.
Hero returns! A stupendous success! Jolly well done! Of course, turns out those deeds weren't entirely genuine, so the toll thing isn't going to work out quite as planified. Still, at least it's not me who has to rebuild the bridge now.
Of course, my idea
broke. But I'll bounce back. Always do. Anyway, here's my trusty Thesaurus, as promised. You never know when you'll be caught in a lexicological quandary.
Szerve szemüvege magnum lexikon.
Thanks to you, the way to Bowerstone is now open again.
144 hír név.
People are whispering of your deeds, but that's not quite enough.
Nem elég.
With a few more deeds like that, the abbot will have no choice but to accept you as the escort.
Take a good look at you. An adventurer? Why didn't I think of this before? Who better to encapsulate the struggle between brutal survival and enlightened intellect? And such remarkable physiognomy. I shall immortalize you at once.
Okay. So the world of this is called the long answer.
Nothing less than the creation of life. Yes, your technique is astounding. Fantastic. I hope you can sustain this performance. How perfectly statuesque. Keep it up. I have never seen such modeling. Just a bit longer. Oh, you have snatched a we are aiming for the extraordinary. And you are giving me mundane. Never mind. It shall have to do. The world cannot wait my work any longer.
Let's look these here near Ponto T.
You can leave now. I must get started on the statue. I shall call it the Semiotics of Stillness. It should be ready next time you pass through, if it's a success.
Amíg a halál ennem választ, az még várhat egy darabig. 150 sírni jutomatot. Legyen ez.
You've almost done it. I'm sure a little more renown will do the trick.
Excuse me, sir. Can I interest you in joining the Temple of Shannon? Now, don't be too hasty. This is a unique opportunity after all. We're the fastest growing cult in Albion, you know.
The
requirements are quite simple. The temple insists all potential members perform an abominable act of nefarious evil. Now, of course, back when I joined, it was just kicking the crutches from disabled beggars. But you'll have to eat 5 crunchy chicks.
Robo gościk. Okay.
There really is no finer place to socialize with like-minded evil chaps. Ah, excellent.
Minden fontot le kenjen.
You know, the feathers, the bones, the beak. Oh, excuse me, please.
Kezdjük is. Egy.
Oh, I can't believe you did that. It was still alive.
I think I'm gonna be sick. That one was so flattering as you swallowed it.
Oh, God.
Three.
You ate three. The last one I got this far dropped dead. The chirping inside his stomach. Oh.
Jesus!
There goes another one. Extra crunchy. Oh, you don't have any scruples, do you? That is the vilest thing I've ever seen. And this, coming from someone who never misses Torture Tuesdays.
King Ked.
Anyway, yes, welcome to the temple. You've earned your place among the shadows.
Egy darabig. Az ányvezetővel kéne beszélni. Most keresek egy vízköpőt, amit van valahol. No, de ostoba kamera! Ott van! Huszonegy! Hátra van még 29.
Welcome, young disciple, to the Temple of Shadows. I am Cornelius Grimm. You have entered a venerable society of dark worship, with a long history of wicked deeds and opprobrious transgression. Fridays is poker night.
Poker!
Proceed down the hallway to our
unholy misfortune,
the most gruesome and terrifying device ever conceived. The instructions are right next to it.
The shadows just can't get enough sacrifices. Jolly well welcome, ladies. Which victim you bring into the sacrificial circle earns you a nice little bundle of loyalty points.
No, I think you should be able to favor anniversary. You can collect a really quite smashing prize. De kérdés, hogy akarom-e, de nem érzem. Itt az őskút. Pofa be! Ezért jöttem be. Tudtam, hogy lesz itt valami. Még kincs is van itt. De mi az első kötet? Bazd meg! Oké. Tehát ez az áldozat az ányoknak dolog mindig addig lesz, így amíg el nem döntöm, hogy jó vagy rossz oldalon állok. Ez várhat, úgyhogy ezzel nem foglalkozom így előre. Akkor vissza a vízköpő kamrájához. Élet itt alva. Nézzön, ezeket mindig aktiválni kell, hogy odaérjek. De még egyszer mondom, Lucian legyőzése után kaphatom meg, ami itt van. Thank you. Szásak a személyiségét. Hamisító. Gyors gem! Még a pitizés, a hátraszaltó és a farokkergetés. Jaj, ne csináld már, ne legyél akadozós! Kósolj! De biztos kolcsag jele. Nem tudom, hogy balon lesz igonya, az most fontos. Ezért nem adom el egyenlőre. Ilyen fél fast kastély. Csillagos harcos.
Quest for the remnants of lost civilizations? Oh, I suppose you want to know who I am. People are so conventional in this particular era. My name is Beth, and I'm Albion's foremost archaeologist, okay?
As archaeologist.
Will you embark on marvelous adventures in search of ancient artifacts or not? Is there any greater gift to humanity than digging up old things nobody cares about? What an ignorant time we live in. This is what my latest research indicates would be a good target.
Nos, a felolvasó rendőrségnek akkor óvárosban van elrejtve.
Last time we had fireballs at the shiny stick, we all
yeah. Na ez az, ami kell. Vissza.
I can smell something ancient and recently unearthed on you. Ah, yes, the very thing.
Csak 75 jár érte! Még 59.
Are you here for more exciting trips into the unknown past?
You're almost famous enough.
You travel the world to uncover
your deeds. That's not quite enough.
Here is what I have on the items so far. Don't let archaeology down.
Második rész. Ez nem végtelenes, ez véges, csak nem most. Utcánéző, sötét katedrális. Esi szöveg, egy jó kívánság, milyen még rómiai. Ezt csak egy módon tudhatom meg. Vigyem a tézem. Szerintem nem. Itt lesz. Kuta, mutasd már az utat. Bizony itt lesz valami.
Haven't you found it yet? There it is. How wonderful.
Száz! Többször is ezt fogja mondani.
I have another archaeological adventure for you if you're interested.
You've done it.
Megcsináltam.
Now you can go back to the abbot.
Will you face unspeakable danger to collect antiquities? History thanks you. If you're going for that anthropomorphizing nonsense, here's something to set you on the right path.
Is it saint? Az már azért tényleg a temetőben van. De azt majd legközelebb. Jó, ennyi volt mára. Szevasztok.